Let's pay homage.
两名和尚.
To the venerable monk.
敬礼沙迦正空禅.
Homage to Master Sakyazenkong.
敬礼十六世大法华王卡玛巴.
Homage to His Holiness the 16th Karmapa. And homage to Master Dukden Dorji. Homage to the three jewels of the altar. And homage to the main deity of Homa today, Mahabala. Simu.
Danzen Gatso.
Danzen Gatso.
Goey Sangsi, Jiaosousi.
All Dharma masters, Dharma educators, Dharma teachers, Dharma instructors, Dharma assistants, directors of temples and chapters. Disciples present here and over the internet. Our participating VIPs today are
the
Ambassador Daniel Liao, the rep from the Republic of China, Taiwan, to Sweden and Norway, Dharma Sister Judy, accountant to Jupiter Foundation, Dharma Sister Teresa and her husband.
梁超凡博士和家
and from Hong Kong, Professor 梁超凡 and family
纽约美容整形外科专家
and from New York,
医学博士,
the plastic surgery expert, the doctor in medical school or doctor in philosophy, Dr. Li and Dr.
林淑华医师,
and Dr. Su Lin
台湾雷藏寺公关主任王之祖师兄
and PR Director of Tribulisco Taiwan Temple, the brother Fermi Wang.
中华民国侨务顾问麦显辉师傅
and the advisor to the Overseas Chinese of the Republic of China, Mr. Mac.
中华民国侨务顾问
and the advisor to the Overseas Chinese from the Republic of China, Ms. Winnie Xi.
先生钻师
and her husband, Mr. Don, and their daughter.
大家午安，大家好。
Good afternoon, everyone. How do you do?
大家午安，大家好。你好，大家好。 先通知大家啊
First, I would like to announce
下个礼拜天 8月12号
Next Sunday, August 12th
是咕噜咕噜 佛母的父母法会
It's the Homa of 咕噜咕噜 Buddha
咕噜咕噜 它是 种子日是红色的
and the seed syllable
tree
is red three
放红色的光
radiating red light
它的咒语就是 Om
the mantra
咕噜咕噜 tree 耍哈 因为它的手印呢 是无名指相勾
This is the mudra where the ring fingers are interlaced and then the other fingers are side by side.
咕噜咕噜, 佛母的手印.
This is the mudra of Gurukule Buddha Mantra. And as you know,
跟爱染明王在我们正佛宗里面
In our two Buddha school, Gurukule and Ragaraja are the main deities for love and magnetization harmony.
有些人来问事的时候啊, 就问我,
Some people in their spiritual consultation they ask when
如何帮助这个婚姻的缘,
their marriage will appear or how to help them to have a partner soon. So I would ask them to chant Guru Guli Buddha Mother's mantra or Ragaraja mantra.
这一尊是敬爱最大的本尊，这一尊是敬爱最大的本尊。So
this deity is the greatest deity for magnetization.
下个礼拜天的时候，大家都是穿红色的。
So next Sunday, please all wear red. Red means to attract and for love and respect.
里面他也用了红色的,
and for our Homa today, they also use the pistils of a red lotus blossoms.
莲花的花蕾，那么很多。 很多蓮花的花蕾，那麼你也可以這樣在火供的時候有蓮花的花蕾，
so you can do this too.
然後練咕嚕咕嚕的佛母的咒，
you use the lotus, the pistils of a lotus blossom, and then recite Guru Guli Buddha Mother mantra, and then you throw the pistils into the Homa fire, and then whatever name that you would recite, then that person would, like a spell would have been cast on that person. So for Homa today, there was an offering of the pistils of red lotus. So magnetization is not just for romantic love, but harmony within a family, between brothers so that they get along well, like between fathers and their children. So family for society,
so that
toward your bosses,
是你的上司，那么上司跟职员之间也能够用敬爱法。So
between employers and employees, if you use this magnetization dharma,
他也睁一眼闭一眼。Even if
you get lazy and you don't work hard, then he would also close one eye, and you would get promoted, and you would get a raise, and then it would be easy for you to get promoted if you practice the Guru Guli Dharma practice.
那么以前我的师父图登达尔吉上师，图登达尔吉上师，my
guru, Master Dubdantarji,
他的本尊就是 Guru Guli Homa.
His yidam, or main deity, personal deity, was Guru Guli Buddha Mother.
大概只有300名，300个徒弟。
In his life,
300个徒弟,
he only accepted about 300 disciples. And the lineage came from the living Buddha Gansu, to Dubdanima, to Dubdantali, to Dubdantarji. And then to the Chimo,
the
Dharma name that starts with Qi is the Grandmaster's generation, and the lineage came from the Gansu
Rinpoche.
And my guru, Master Dubdantarji, has Guru Guli as his yidam. And someone asked him,
well,
your yidam is Guru Guli, how come
you only delivered 300 people?
You only have 300 disciples and not in the thousands or millions. And then Master Dubdantarji replied, it's good enough if I only have one Seng Yen Lu as my disciple.
这个卢师尊, because
by delivering Grandmaster Seng Yen Lu, then he had 5 million.
Grand disciples,
not disciples, but the disciples' disciple.
那这个法非常的好。啊，请大家告诉大家。
Grand disciples.
大家都来参加。
Dharma is extremely good.
那么。
So please tell everybody to come and attend and wear red.
这个法，它有很大的法力。啊，咕噜咕噜佛母有很大的法力。
This guru guru dharma
has great dharma power. 圆满的啊，都可以达成。
If you want to pray for harmony,
是很少，很少再来啊。
Perfection.
咕噜咕噜佛母也是。
It will be granted. It's rare.
来这两次。
To have
我们做咕噜咕噜佛母在这里做父母。
How long have you had
guru guru
Buddha mother?
啊。
Here.
所以欢迎大家
啊，
这个参加主祇，
啊，
因为今天的主祇实在是太少。今天主祇有几位？
Today, there were really too few. 啊，
43呐。
Only 43.
你刚刚不是给我讲27吗
？Didn't you say 27 earlier?
那我怎么听成27？哦，舌头，来来来。
I thought I heard 27. Oh, maybe because the way I spoke.
奇怪，我知道的这个哈尔滨人讲话都很清楚的，怎么我们连音上是
？Most people from Harbin speak very clearly, but Master Lian Yin speak like this.
好，欢迎大家的那个下个礼拜天呐，啊，就是要穿红色的啊。
So welcome everybody for next Sunday, and please wear red.
敬爱能够圆满。
And Grandmaster too.
千万这个
all of you would have harmony, love, and respect. I hope that you all have good connection with each other and good karma, create good karma and not.Bad karma, and that all disciples of the Buddha school will unite.
啊，这一点很重要。
Single-hearted, this is important.
那这是今天我们是做大力金刚。我告诉大家哦，大力金刚大家没有做主体，实在是很冤枉，玩弄玩弄啊。
For Mahabala, and you didn't become the primary supplicant. It's such a pity.
Because Mahabala is
a combination of many deities. On his crown, there was Amitabha Buddha, so he was emanated by Amitabha Buddha.
He has an Amitabha Buddha, so he was emanated by Amitabha Buddha.
By having Amitabha, he has tremendous power. Second,
他又有浮尘，这个浮尘，
he also had the celestial or divine
duster,
and that was emanated by Golden Mother.
啊，他又本身又是地藏王菩萨的大力士者，大力士。
He himself was also the
地藏王菩萨有一个大力士者，就是大力金刚。
The
attendant,
which is the,
也是地藏王菩萨
the attendant with the great power, and that's the protector of the great power, Mahabala. So, Siddhigami, Bodhisattva, Amitabha, and Golden Mother. And he's also on Grandmaster's thumb. And that's Grandmaster's protector. So, he's also a Padmakumara.
那么金刚锁，他拿手上拿的金刚锁，他本身就是大力金刚。
And on his hand, he's holding the lasso, and so that's
所以多少尊呐？至少有
Mahabala, and also the Darjani mudra, the subjugation mudra, which represents Mahabala. So,
地藏王菩萨、
Amitabha Buddha, Golden Mother, Siddhigarbha Bodhisattva, Mahabala, Padmakumara.
今天你们没有主祇。
And today, you did not become primary supplicant. So strange.
我听到是27个，我精神都没有了。
When I heard there were only 27 primary supplicants, I lost my energy.
43
还好一点。 43 is slightly better.
我觉得说，这五尊合一的大力金刚，你要知道。
So this Mahabala, which is a union of five deities.
这个他请那个他的五大兵团一起来。
You know, the other day, the witch
sent
me the troops of the five.
平坐不动明王。
Ghost
heads. 这两尊。
And I just relied on Mahabala and Akala.
从我嘴巴里面飞出来。
And Mahabala flew out from my mouth.
然后我结界的是不动明王。
And I performed protection of Akala.
一起出来，只有两尊哦。
Only two deities.
就把他的五大兵团。
Went out.
五大兵团全部给他歼灭掉。
And eradicated all the five big troops of the ghosts.
所以你只要有大力金刚。跟你这个好像相应
as long as you're in spiritual union with Mahabala or you become the primary supplicant of Mahabala so that now you have connection with him and when you invoke him
Hum Hum Pei Om Mahabalaya Hum Hum Pei Om Mahabalaya Hum Hum Pei 再接个手印 Om Mahabalaya Hum Hum Pei.
That's the mantra.
他一定会护持你。
Mahabalaya Hum Hum Pei. And then you form the mudra, then he would definitely protect and support you. Nowadays, every night, I would visualize this.
手上那个
this Mahabala.
金刚棒。
Extremely ferocious. And the Vajra pole.
金刚锁。
And the divine duster.
你看他的威武。
The subjugation mudra.The lasso,
不得了
and look how powerful he looks. Incredible. Just visualize his face.
雄壮威武
He's totally
非常伟大
wrathful,
单单两尊
ferocious,
不动明王跟大力金刚就把他的五个兵团全部给他歼灭掉
So only Mahabala and Akala, two deities, eradicated all the ghost troops.
结他的七颗印。
So every day I would call on his name and form his subjugation.
这尊啊，真的是很伟大的。
So this deity is truly great.
瑶池金母、地藏王菩萨、大力金刚、莲花童子，五尊呢。
Mahabala and Padmakumara. So five deities in one.
这个你如果组起啊，你就等于组起了阿弥陀佛。
He is the greatest protector in Tibetan school.
生活中的戒律神
And he's also the god for precepts.
最大的护法
Also the greatest.
有千奇耶的跟生活中哦跟他接千奇耶我们
The ones
请你当护法的千奇耶的只有两尊哦只有两尊
的
一尊就是
大力
金刚
Only two deities, one of them is Mahabala.
麻利智天
and the other one
这两尊是有千奇耶的跟我们出那 school 有千奇耶的
so these two deities have contract with Tribhuta school to protect
他也是代表着中国中的传承
he also represents Tribhuta lineage
也是中国中的这个大护法
also the great protectorOf Tribhuta School.
有人讲哦，他跟那个大黑天啊，马哈嘎拉。
Someone said,
这个马哈巴拉两尊是兄弟，有人这样子讲。
That Mahakala and Mahabala are brothers.
马今天戴的帽子是白教的帽子。
And the crown I'm wearing today is the crown
from the 白教的帽子
Kagyupa, the
white sect. 白教的最大的护法
And the greatest protector in the Kagyu lineage is Mahakala.
所以以前去见到这个卡玛巴就是十六世大宝王卡玛巴
When I
在纽约上周见到卡玛巴的时候
His Holiness the 16th Karmapa in upstate New York
你怎么样子修法
How do you do your practice and he replied In the daytime he practiced Tara practice And at night he would practice Mahakala
白天呢修度母
At night
and
Tara in the daytime
那地藏王菩萨，这个他有六个誓，六个使者。
So Siddhartha Bodhisattva has six envoys, the Yama envoy. 啊，
阎罗王是他的使者，十宝童子是他的使者，大力使者就是大力金刚，
and
大慈天女。
The
jewel
holding youth, the powerful almighty envoy, the compassionate goddess, the treasury goddess, and the heavenly envoy. So Siddhartha Bodhisattva has six attendants, six envoys.
因为它上面顶上是阿弥陀佛，所以大力金刚也有红色的。那么在驱逐鬼神方面，就以蓝色。那么他也能够做这个给我们赐福，给我们资粮主，也可以做我们的资粮主。
他
是黄色的大力金刚。另外，敬爱尊呢，也可以用红色的。
Mahabala can be yellow.
啊，红色、蓝色、黄色，习斋尊用白色。
Yellow or for purification is white. So there are four colors of Mahabala.
Now, today, I'm going to talk to you about the Dao.
Today, we will continue to talk about Lamdre.
And
yesterday, we were talking about.
独一勇士
The harmony of the sun and moon at the heart
前行如共同的教授
And today we will talk about the solitary warrior at the navel
季间明点色白其相
The beginning part is the same The body seated in a lotus position The light drop at the navel chakra is whiteluminous and its nature is to execute both emptiness and bliss.
它的相是光明, 体性,
so the light drop at the navel area is white, luminous, and its nature is to execute both emptiness and bliss.
再来就是憋气,
this three dharma. And then you hold the breath, you squeeze in the solicitous qi,push down either the life qi or take full inhalation from the mouth soundlessly and merge it into the light drop. This will quickly rise to the meditation of non-discernment. So for the solitary warrior at the navel,
just this few words,
so the color of the light drop is white and the look is luminous and the nature
啊，体性是空乐双运
is the dual execution of bliss and emptiness. Use these three methods.
塞上憋气，由命气或
And squeeze in the solicitous qi, push down either the life qi, or take the full inhalation from the mouth soundlessly and merge it into the light.
按照师父所教的啊，我跟大家讲。
This will quickly rise to the meditation of non-discernment.
我们的生命
according to my guru's instruction.Is that our life and temperature come from the navel chakra?
出生的时候， 是由哪里出生的？
We were born,
是由脐轮。刚开始是由脐轮，你看。
We were formed in the beginning from the navel.
母亲的子宫里面。
When you were inside your mother's womb.
接连到母亲的。
There was a.
那就是脐。肚脐的那个哈，肚脐啊。我们讲汉话叫做肚脐，
connect
就是肚脐，
you with the mother's cord,
有一条线通到母亲。那母亲把所有的营养跟空气都从那条线灌入到这个这个胎儿的身上，胎儿渐渐成长。
Would come from that cord.
有脐轮，
so they would all come from the navel.It starts from the navel.
那么人体的温度，它的温度是从脐下四肢所产生。
Starts from the place at forefinger width below the navel.
是白色的啊，明点是白色的明点。
And the light drop is white.
吸下一口气
，mentioned. And you take in a full
吸下一口气
breath.
放到下丹田的地方
，and you place it at the lower 丹田。
由这个气本身融入这个脐下一点的明点
，and then
那么会产生几种现象。
You make the qi to merge with the light drop.
白色的现象
at the navel chakra.
啊，明点是白色的。
And there are several phenomena. One, the light drop is white.
它的像是光明的。
And the appearance is luminous.
白色的光明，白色的光明。
It would emit light, white light.
然后体性是空乐双。
And the nature is
什么叫做空乐双？
The dual execution of bliss and emptiness. And what is the dual execution of bliss and emptiness?
什么叫做空乐双运？有谁会？
Who knows?
什么叫空乐双运？
Anyone?
大家把眼睛闭起来。
Everybody
不要看我，看眼睛张开的。
Closes their eyes. They don't want to look at me.
我看谁眼睛张开啊。
Let me see who has their eyes open.
好，三言，你躲在柱子后面。什么是空的三言？
三言 ，you're hiding behind the pillar.What is the dual execution of bliss and emptiness?
空的双印。还有呢？
In tantric Buddhism,
这柱子挡到的是谁？
Who's behind the pillar?
这柱子挡到的是莲友。
莲友。
什么叫空的双印？
What is the dual execution of bliss and emptiness?
啊？哦。他讲说，这是三观的法，应该由师尊来讲。
That's the dharma of the third level. It should have been spoken by Great Master.
你是厚黑鞋的，厚黑鞋的那个的信徒哎。厚黑鞋第一个就是推
You're the disciple of 厚黑鞋，
把什么事情都推给别人。
You
的第一个厚黑鞋的口诀是这样的。
This is the key formula. Like you pass on the blames, you pass on the hot potatoes.
好的事都是你做的，不好的事全部推给别人。
And all the credits are yours, but all the bad things are other people's.
厚黑鞋第二招是什么？拖。
And the second is drag. What does it mean? That when something gets to you,
拖个一个礼拜吧。一个礼拜到了，拖一个月吧。
Then you drag for a week.
拖半年吧，半年到了，拖一年吧。
A month.
啊嘛。
Half a year.
再来呢？
And then a year.
那就拖更久了。厚黑鞋。啊，第二招就是拖。把你拖的时间越久越好，反正就是这样吧，拖到死。
So and then.
第三个。口诀是什么？
Drag until
推拖拉，实在是没有办法。
The last one is
这个事情哦，哎呀，踢到你头上了，明天就要完成，怎么办呢？
The literal meaning of this is the
就是拉别人来做。
Black shoes
is then
you just get someone to do it.
推拖拉，刚才你那一招叫做太极拳。
So
推
，yours was like
推给别人
太极拳，
推给师尊。
So you just pass the ball, you pass it to grandmaster. So you're really smart, and I'm very stupid.
啊，我们知道的，很重要。
So as we know.
你为什么会产生快乐？为什么会乐
？Why would you experience
bliss？ 我已经讲过了。你平时啊，你中脉已经显现出来。
Your central channel has appeared.
已经出现了。
That for spiritual cultivators, they have the central channel appeared already, and the right and the left channel.And you take in an inhalation from the left and right channels to the navel chakra where the three channels meet, and then it would enter into your central channel. As soon as the qi enters into the central channel, it would generate a kind of bliss. As long as you can make the qi to enter into the central channel,Like according to Tantra
Yana,
the qi that enters into the right and left channels are called the convenient qi, and the qi that enters into the central channel is called the wisdom qi. As soon as qi enters into the central channel, when you have the qi rubbing against the central channel, it would generate a kind of bliss.
你真的气入中脉、啊、会产生一种快乐，这种快乐
so when the qi really enters into the central channel,
there
would be bliss, and this is the bliss that feels nice and warm.
那种快乐就叫做大乐，气跟浊火在中脉行走，跟明点
great bliss.
下降的时候也经过中脉。
When qi or
in
a fire or light drops that move and rub against the central channel,
都会产生一种乐。这种乐
would generate a kind of bliss, and this kind of bliss is called the great bliss.
我们称为软乐。
And this kind of bliss generation is called
The
warm bliss.
简单举一个例子啊，这个讲了很多的快乐出来，但你们也不知道快乐是怎么回事，到底是哪一种？什么是哪一种快乐？讲了半天，我以前有讲过吧
？Have I talked about it?
好，莲印上师呢
？Master 莲印，
那是什么样子的快乐
？What kind of bliss was it?
他讲阴阳结合的快乐。
It's like the coercion between yin and yang.
阴是什么啊？阴。
And what is the yin?
啊？哦，你的是阴，男的是阳。跟那个快乐差不多。
Yin is the woman, and the yang is the man.So it's about the same as that kind of bliss.
那个快乐是会上瘾的。
And it can be addictive.
会上瘾。
Can be addictive.
我曾经讲过啊，这个。
And I have said it before.
妈妈呢，早上起床。
Mom.
一面
got up in the morning,
一面这个做家事，一面唱歌，一面吹口哨。
She's singing and whistling while doing housework.
她精神很好。
She's in a good mood.
她因为她很快乐，对不对
？Because she's happy.
很快乐，精神很好啊！一面吹口哨，一面下楼梯，
She feels good.
一面就唱歌。
And whistling, walking down the steps, and singing, and working very hard.
那有一个妈妈起床，
在
唉声叹气，
another mom
下楼梯啊，闷闷不乐。 今天是风景好，妈妈的林草草。
And very quiet.
什么原因呢、啊？他没有快乐。
And moody.
做起家事啊，叮当叮当敲来敲去。
And when she was doing the housework, it was all.
他连菜刀拿起来把先生砍。
It was bumping all over, and she almost take a knife to throw at her husband because she did not experience any happiness, any bliss.
女生有，男生也有。
So that kind of bliss is experienced by both woman and man.
她的快乐是短暂。
But the bliss is very short.
因为这种快乐，你没有办法形容，也抓不到它。
And it's hard to describe the kind of
bliss. 我要把这种快乐永
远抓住，
也抓不住。
If you want to catch it forever, you can't.
一刹那就没有了。
It's gone.
男生一刹那也就没有。
In a moment.
女生也是一刹那也就没有。
Also for woman.
那么这个就是空。
So that's why it's empty.
它的本质就是空。
Because
乐的本质就是空。
The intrinsic nature is emptiness.
空乐双运的意思就是讲。
So the intrinsic nature of bliss is emptiness.
你快乐没错。
So the dual execution of bliss and emptiness means that you experience the bliss, but you need to understand that you cannot maintain it. You cannot catch it.
因为它的乐是比较长久
But the true dual execution of bliss and emptiness is
还是会消失掉
a longer bliss.
你如果经常练修这个内
化 But it would still disappear eventually.
你这个乐产生
了 So the nature is still emptiness.
但是它是气一直在进来
If you perform the inner tantric practice,
一直在摩擦中脉
The qi is rubbing against the central channel.
到了眉心轮又下降
to the brow chakra,
到了生殖轮
and down
又上升
to the secret
到了眉心轮 又下降
and rising again to the brow chakra,
到了生殖轮
and
到了蜜轮
going
那这样子
down to the secret
乐就是变成永远
so this way the bliss is great bliss forever
它的本质是什么
so this is called the great bliss
因为你抓不到
Basic nature is still emptiness because you cannot catch it, you cannot hold it. That's because qi, light drop, and inner fire are moving inside your body.
师尊修的就是这个。
So this is what Grand Master is practicing.
那么这个程度呢，按照这个佛教里面、佛法里面讲起来，在欲界天。
And according to Buddha Dharma.This is at the heavenly realm of desire. And once you are able to emit light, like when you open your heart chakra, there would be blue light. When you open your navel chakra, there would be a white light of light drop. So that's the key formula.
It says in the
So what's written here?
无分别定、哦、
The meditation of non-discernment.
白色的明点
White
其象是光明 体性是空乐双运
The appearance is luminous
跟大家讲
and the nature
空乐双运就是
大的 is the dual execution of emptiness and bliss. And that dual execution of emptiness and bliss is great bliss.
因为你抓不到它到底是哪里产生快乐
The basic nature of great bliss is also emptiness because you cannot hold it, you cannot catch it.
它是光明的体性，是白色的，白色的光明的体性，就有三种。
So it is white.
这里所讲出来。
Luminous.
什么速生无分别定？无分别定是什么？
So it will quickly rise to the meditation of non-discernment. And what is that meditation of non-discernment? Because once you have this kind of bliss and you really like this kind of great bliss and you're always in this kind of meditation, this is the meditation of non-discernment. The meditation at such time is called the meditation of non-discernment.
是我产生大乐了吗？
Is it the great bliss that I generate? No.
不是你自己能够产生定那一种禅定的，而是双
that you can generate
那个空乐双应，空乐双应。
But it's the dual execution of the bliss and emptiness.
但是都是抓不到的。
That generates qi that rises to meditation. But because you cannot catch it, so that's why it's called the meditation of non-discernment.
这一段大家了解吗？
So do you understand this part?
这里讲的独一勇士，独一勇士。
The solitary warrior.
啊，学有一个学生问老师
，A student asks the teacher，
当老师真好。
It's so good to be a teacher. And the teacher asks, "What's so good about it?"
你看漫画书，打电动
the student replies,
都不用花钱，因为只要没收学生的就可以。
And then you can play the games for free. Why? Because you just get it from the.
今天我们是这样子，我们修密教。
From the students,
这个乐空双应，也到这一到了乐空双应会上瘾。
You know,
你不禅定也不行。
A lot of people,
因为你已经修成了乐空双应。
Tantrika knows about dual execution of bliss and emptiness, and it can be addictive.
你就很贪打坐，很贪打坐。
Greedy.
啊，你们现在为什么不喜欢打坐？大家回去啊，东摸摸西摸摸。啊，想要禅定一下。
But now you don't like to meditate.
算了，就睡觉。
You just do this and do that.
早上起来。
Just dragging around and then
it's. 你也是东摸摸西摸摸，哎。
You get sleepy and you want to go back and then you skip it.
下午再来禅定吧。
And then same in the morning and then.
一直打瞌睡。
In the morning and you do this and you do that and you missed it.
就一直打瞌睡。
And then you think maybe in the afternoon and after lunch you get sleepy and you want to nap.
但是你只要你的气轮里面产生软热，那个气进入中脉，
at your navel chakra you feel some warmth.
那个时候啊，你就会禅定。
那个叫做禅定。
And the
qi can move inside the central channel.
所以佛法里面在密教里面，贪、贪、
enter into meditation，
贪、嗔、痴。
So in Tantrayana, the greed, the anger, aggression, and the ignorance are all Buddha Dharma.
已经上瘾了。
Because once you experience that, then you cannot stop, and you become addicted. You become obsessed by it.
这也是。大家讲说，哎，为什么贪嗔痴是佛法？
But it's also Buddha Dharma, and
为什么
你 may ask why?
知都是佛法。
So why?
问题就在，因为淫可以产生乐。那么乐的本质就是空。
And foolishness are Buddha Dharma, because
你也会上瘾。
Because this addiction can generate bliss, but the basic nature of bliss is emptiness.
你自己也会上瘾。
So also.For that thing between man and woman, you can be addicted to it too.
那只是一个小乐
because you're addicted to that kind of bliss. But that kind of bliss is just a small bliss.
你会上瘾
It's not a great bliss, but still, you would.
那你如果有禅定自身所产生的那一种大乐，你还是会贪。
If you generate such great bliss in your meditation, you would still be greedy toward it because you would feel really good. The same thing with great bliss is like you feel like you want to die, you want to live, and it's like floating around like sages.
That's the 欲界天
But in Buddhism, that's at the level of the heavenly realm of desire. And then if you go a step above, then you gain luminosity. Once you get rid of your greed and desire,
And when
your radiance is truly bright on your body, when Grandmaster closes his eyes to see the light,
Get away.
Get away. I don't want to see you. I just want to see light.
See? What I saw,
there were several human heads obstructing me, and I asked them to get away. And then I saw moon, and then lights like from a watermelon. See, you can see lights, you can see stars.
And
you would see the
the
merging of the starlights together,
and
then you
will
see all the stars twinkling in front of you, and then it becomes all light, and then Buddhas and Bodhisattvas would gradually appear from this light. You would be able to see Buddhas and Bodhisattvas, and that's how you do it. In Tantrayana, we call it the light drops light. First, the lights of the light drops, and then the light of the Vajra chain. And then what you see is the light of the Vajra screen. And then you would be able to see Buddhas and Bodhisattvas.
That's
how you see Buddhas and Bodhisattvas. That's how. First you see the stars, and then chain to become Vajra chain, and then many, many Vajra chains to become Vajra screens, and then from the Vajra screens you would be able to see many Buddhas and Bodhisattvas. And what Grandmaster just saw was like a half moon.
That
belongs to the combination of the light of light drops and Vajra chain. If it is a round moon, then that would be Vajra screen. And then from the Vajra screen, Buddhas and Bodhisattvas will appear. Like last night when we were chanting Buddha Amitabha, he appeared. The light of the Buddhas and Bodhisattvas, of Amitabha Buddha, Avalokiteshvara Bodhisattva, and Mahasthala Prabdha Bodhisattva. These three deities appeared on the Vajra screen. So that kind of vision would be more accurate. So he must have seen something too.
Xiaoming, 每到数学课, 就呼呼大睡, 一直到下课,
Xiaoming
才醒过来。
Always
nap.
Sleeps in the math class until the class ends. And then one day, he's late for 10 minutes. And the teacher said, you can't be late, otherwise you would like sleep. So we have to have high energy. You want to be energetic every day.
And
in order to achieve this, you have to have enough sleep, you have to rely on nutritious and healthy food, and then you have no sicknesses, then that way you can do a lot of things, and then you can practice.
有一天呢, 有一位先生在飞机上,
one day,
在他自己的位置上,
a gentleman on the plane,
没有点的烟, 他烟没有点,
he
这个空中小姐说,
unlit
就跟他讲,
cigarette.
先生, 飞机上是不能抽烟的,
and the flight attendant told him,
这位先生就跟那个空
中小姐讲, you can smoke in the plane.
你有看到我点烟吗?
And the gentleman replied,
空中小姐讲,
did you see
含着一根烟啊?
I lit the cigarette.
这位先生就回答, 我脚上穿着鞋, 那我现在有走路吗?
The cigarette on your mouth. And the gentleman replied,But I'm wearing shoes, but does it mean I walk? So this is like comparison, analogy.
再讲一个笑话哈，每个月收入150,000的，你可以考虑到欧洲去旅行。
I earn 150,000 a month, then you can consider going to Europe. If you earn
150,000
a month, then you go to Southeast Asia. If you earn 50,000, you travel inside the country. If 20,000, then you can just go locally.And then for 10,000, then you can just buy peanut oil. And 5,000, you just buy the recycled oil. And if you have no income, then you can just daydream. But in Chinese, they're all the same.
请按照这种规定
Homophone.
放假安排住旅游快乐
So just arrange your plan accordingly and wish you have a good trip. So if you have no income, you just stay dreaming.
我们佛教一样的，上品的要修什么？上根器的修什么？
The same in Tantrayana.
下根器的修什么？
Like,
也是一样的。
You know, if you are
我是建议说，下根器
of the high quality spiritual root, then you do whatever practice, certain practice for the medium, and then for the lower root, you do different practice. If you're of the low spiritual root, then you can just perform deity yoga and strive for spiritual union with the deity, then you can go to the Buddha lands. You can just recite.The Buddha's name or mantra and visualize and then you can spiritual union and you can go to the Buddha land. You don't need to perform inner tantric practices or the great perfection doctrine and stuff. But for the mediocre spiritual roots, then you canperform the inner tantra practices. But the high spiritual roots, then you yourself can attain Buddhahood by yourself or in this body. So the mediocre spiritual roots is through the inner tantra practices and the lower is for the spiritual union in the deity yoga.And the son told the dad, I want to get married. And dad said,
oh,
is it because of the concussion that you got from the accident that you have such an unrealistic expectation? Is marriage an unrealistic expectation? Please discuss it.
This is 谁的狗
Whose dog is that?
在外面歇着呢，他想结婚了啦。
He wants to get married.
哎，他是公的还是母的啊
Is it a he or she?
歇着，是公的还是母的？啊？是公的啊。公的阉掉。啊，那个真的是相应的
，so
是不切实际的想法。
It's a he, but he's been
真的很不切实际呀！你公的被阉掉了，你还想结婚
？He's been spayed, so that's really the unrealistic expectation because he still wants to get married.
好，今天我们就讲到这里吧。Om Mani Padme Hum.
Okay, that's all for today. Om Mani Padme Hum.